Bismillah Rahman Rahim. So in this video we are going to create the tab header. So with the tab header we should have to create the new project named tab header tab. Header tabs. Okay. Inside of this there should be a file index.html. Okay, so basically I need to delete this one. So here my tabs, I will copy all of the code. Control all, control C. Now let's go to here and control B. Control B, save it. So now let's open it with live server. So what we have to do basically, we have to move this one to the upper. Okay. So above the buttons. So here save this one. So now what we have to do we'll go to the their tab and margin should be closed. Okay, then we have to close the border. That is it. Red, green, blue. Okay, so what I am going to do, I am going to put them into the red, green, blue. Okay, so let's go up. Let's go up to here. Inside of the div. So basically this is the div. Here what will I do? Style. Background color. Should be red. Okay, so now I will copy this style and paste it in every div. Save it. So now it is red, green, blue. State it in one. So red, green, blue. So now blue. So let's go to the tab content. So the tag content is here. Tag content. Okay. Height should be 80%. Tab content height. Okay, let me pass it into the big one. Height should be tab content height should be 800 pixels. So now we have find this one. Okay, so AR font size padding, I don't need to bother padding for now. Okay, so it is here. Text align. If there is no padding, then why it is moving to downside from the top side? Let me fall the height in 20%, in 90%, save it. So now the height didn't work inside of the button. 600 with that. Okay, so that is it. So font size should be 100 with that. 50 pixel. Text align. So that is it. Margin auto, padding auto. Margin top and bottom should be the auto. If it would be the auto, would be the auto, then what does it do? Then what will it do? Padding would be better. Top and bottom padding top. Border top is 0 pixel. Actually, border top. Tab content. Border bottom. Bottom. So now it must not have the border. So here border top. Okay. So I need to pause the padding. Padding top. Padding top 20%. Instead of the 20%, so actually I need to look at the actually, what should I need to do? I need to look into the HTML code. Tag content, okay. So tag content H2. Inside of the tag content, there should be the H2. Then I need to pass the padding. So here, let me go back to here. There is. Dot tab H2 padding top 10%. That is it. Now it is looking awesome. So now it is looking awesome. That is it. We have done with our project. Thank you a lot.